It is election time again, and our Tory council has put some tarmac up a few potholes.